Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we solved the Anubis's riddles and we got ourselves the light scythe. So, let's give this to you. That is indeed the light scythe. You've done well. You may enter Surtr's room. You will learn what it truly means to suffer. I unsealed the Ankh. Alright, you guys know the drill by now. Let's go summon Kara and make short work of this boss. That didn't work too well. Oh well. Back to the treetop. Here we go, guys. Take out that Ankh jewel and doink. Whoa. Kara. Okay, maybe summoning Kara was a mistake. Alright, let's do this without her then. Oh, whoops, I'm dead. This is an interesting boss, for sure. Yeah, okay, we want to get away from him shortly after he, ouch. Come on, make yourself vulnerable, yes. Okay, he's gonna, ooh, yeah. Okay, he's going berserk. He's gonna punch! And I missed my timing. Oh well. This guy is actually gonna be pretty easy, I think. It's pretty obvious how you fight him, at least. Oops! I just killed myself like a derp face. You really gotta watch your footing here. Okay, he's gonna punch in. Yeah. Yep. Okay, yeah, so it's not quite safe to just attack him straight up when he punches, but we have plenty of shuriken. I guess they kind of expect you to jump onto his hand then. Ready for the punch. Yeah, you have like just enough time to get away from him after he punches. Oops, he killed me. Yes, please knock on the walls. It makes more terrain for me, which is a very good thing. Also, I bet you it would be easier to protect myself from above if I used the axe while stuff was falling on me. Ooh, this is perfect. Look at that. Oops, he knocked me into a pit. That was a good amount of damage. Oops! I just killed myself there. This is a weird boss. Not really sure what to think about him. Did not mean to switch to the knife there. Okay, giant punch. Yeah, you can just kind of hit him in the face when he does that. It's pretty great. Okay, he's in the purple zone. That's good. Thank you. Something like that works nicely. What do you think you're doing, double punching? Ow. Gotcha! See? I told you he'd be easy. Congratulations! You have obliterated Surtr. The journey is nearing its end. That's 8 guardians down. Flaming Fist. That's the name of the achievement we got. Flame Torc acquired. Bracelet sealing the power of flame within itself. Equip it to add a fire effect to your weapon. Cool. Alright, let's go kill Vidofnir. Do we, save? Oops. Yeah, okay, we can hit him now. Let's go heal, so we don't lose our position. Seems to me like we might want the axe or something to deal with him. Does the flame torque affect sub weapons? Doesn't look that way. Okay, maybe we are better off with the whip now. Yeah, he's just straight up immune to sub... Brilliant. You are pretty hard to hit, Mr. Guy. Do you know that?
Thought I heard my phone just now.
But it was nothing. Probably. All right, down we go. Vidofnir, have you considered the fact that you do way too much damage? Case in point. Maybe I should go summon a health fairy. There is a fairy right there, so yeah, let's do that. Whoops! Let's go.
Oops. Gotcha. And that opens the underworld gate. Alright, let's make sure we save and then go for it. So, now that we have that particular gate... Whoops. Can we talk to Sakit? Signs point to yes. The game is pulling pranks on me, guys. But yeah, I'm thinking now is when we want to use the moon mantra. Of course, that's all speculation, but... This is dumb. Hecaton, please get out of the way so I can deal with that other enemy. Yeah. Yes, I was right. Down we go. Sakit's prison. Let's use the flute. My name is Sakit. I am now relieved both power and regret. But I wish to have one final drink of liquor. Powerless as I am, would you bring me my final drink? This might not be it. Okay, guess we need to solve the puzzle of the Shrine of the Frost Giants. Can't use my Holy Grail right now. Thank you. That didn't help us very much. Just want to get out of here. Alright, let's heal ourselves and see if this power of flame works at all on Fenrir. I sure hope so, because I'm out of ideas. Oops. Yes, it does work. Okay. Oops, bonk. Okay, well, let's give that one more shot. This time with a fairy in tow. Yay, fairies. Oops. Stop that. Ooh. I'm close. Give me more, fairy. No, don't leave. Gotcha! There's Mimir. Alright, so... I think it's Moon, Mother, and Child. Yes! Sacred wine. Alright, let's go heal and get this to Sakit. By the way, what does Zelpud have to say about some of our new items? Had to see, right? Thank you. As I can no longer see, I know not what sort of being you are. Please, join me in my final sip. You carried out my wish. You have my gratitude. I will use the last of my power to leave this record. The dissonance of our race resides in our commemorative monument. Check the hole gouged in my companion's breast. Incant the words of which Leto dreamt. May our race rest in peace. May my wife Leto, who fell by my hand, rest in peace. Sakit. She dreamed of seeing the sun. dissonance of the second children is now ours. Let's set it in the proper place before we end things off. Next time on La-Mulana, we will delve ever deeper into the Eternal Prison and confront its ruler. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time.